someone from the spring put up Gabriel's obituaries? How dare they? How dare they even mention you after what they did? The spring was supposed to keep us together, not tear us apart.
Because he couldn't see that well. Why did the chicken cross the plate? To get to the other side. Look at my boy. He's got his first solid teeth this week.
Wait. That's her.
I thought that when I moved to the spring, they would change my address. Guess not. Why did you make me come back here?
Only here will you find what you need.
Tell me, how going through my father's stuff could help me find my son?
Your father believed in the blessed teachings more than you know. Belongings, yours and Gabriel's, are the key here. Find your father's journal.
And then what?
Accept that death can take different forms.
He was a weird man. But I guess he loved his grandson in his own way. workshop. I should search the living room first. Mom's photo. Seems like you kept it after all, you old liar.
A month has passed since the greatest tragedy of recent years. The fire of the headquarters of the Spring of Eternity, which took the lives of 20 people occupying key positions in the organization. The most important one.
Gabriel's room. I can't. Maybe later.
Pass on peacefully to the true kingdom.
Oh. What happened? Where am I? What is this music? Dad? Why is the doorknob gone? Gabriel? Stop! Why are you doing this to me? What monsters will you protect me from now?
I'm here.
Anybody here? Where did you bring me? Where is Gabriel?
My child, you are on a road to a world where memories and emotions shape the realm. It is you who brought us here.
Then why is Gabriel not here?
Because he is trapped in the Eternal City. Powerful forces have imprisoned him in the monastery. Yet do not despair. You are still weak, but there are things that will help you. Approach the altar.
I don't understand.
This mask is your strength. It will guard you from sorrow. Put it on.
If I do this, will I see my son?
Yes, you will. This mask will protect you from the effect the city has upon its people.
This crystal, it resonates with strong emotions? Fear and surprise? Without the code, I can't open the gate. I'd better look around. You don't need it anymore.
As you know, the plague is upon our city. Those who know me know of the sacrifices I made for the people. And just as my son, the prophet, we must obey our teachings and renounce that which holds us back. Let our pain be our immolation. Let fire be where we find solace. Let the cleansing begin.
Mother Superior, the sacred sadist. Mother Superior, the sacred sadist. This should help me to shut down the incinerator pump.
Thank you. prophet!